I mean, think about the message, Wolf, this is sending to the general public. If you're Joe Blow, regular citizen, you're going to prison. If you're a friend of Donald Trump's, you're not. And that it is that stark. But I don't know why anyone should be shocked. If we should be shocked about anything, it's about how quickly, since his acquittal, which was a ridiculous exercise by the Senate, led by Mitch McConnell, why we should be surprised. The thing that should surprise us is why it was so quick. I mean, maybe you'd think the president would have given a week or two before he, you know, hatcheted up all the people that were testifying pursuant to subpoenas, obeying the law. I mean, this is just outrageous behavior. And I hope that every single one of us, as Americans, not Republicans or Democrats or independents, but as Americans, ask yourself the question, what kind of country do you want to live in? Do you want a country where the president has guardrails and respects the separation of powers? Or do you want a president who's going to act like a dictator? Right now, that's what we have.